Hello everyone, welcome to my video. Today I am going to show you this easy peasy Chole Pulao recipe. You can make this with leftover chole and some rice and some kasuri methi and ghee. That's it. You don't need lots of ingredients.
This is a very easy recipe to make. You don't need much ingredients. As I said before, just add some leftover chole in kadhai and dry it up. Before, and when the chole will be dried enough, I will add this rice to the kadhai and mix it well with the chole, and will add exactly 2 cups of water and make this rice with the chole. The chole looks nicely dried. Now I am adding this rice. Now mix the rice and the chole little bit. Don't stir very well, because the rice has been soaked for half an hour, so it might be very fragile, it can be broken easily. Add exactly 2 cups of water. And that's it. I will cover it and let it cook. Not too much, that's it. Open the lid just after 5 minutes to check if the rice is done or not. It looks like the rice is almost done. Now we will turn on the gas on higher side so that the excess water of the rice will evaporate and give this chole pulao a nice texture. cilantro on the top and give this chole rice a gentle stir to mix everything very well. Chole pulao is almost done, so cover it up and give it a standing time for 5 minutes before serving. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel for regular updates. And please don't forget to press the bell button. Thank you.